want to get our best OPS to set up for you. Do you want to watch it? I won't move. I'll add the car to you. Come in. Disable my mic.
Setting, raiding a BMX already.
Am I property of the lost now?
Ha, if you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists!
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
Am I property of the lost?
Thank you. all up. He fuck with me, he fuck with all the Lost.
You're going to die, friend! Guard out! Stay down! You still think I'm screwing around? Don't get up!
This
biker.
This pain's nothing.
This is it.
Pushed him. Oh, you're too far away.
Somebody,
stay down.
You should not have engaged with me. I've killed the biker. I don't know how happy your daughter will be.
I don't care about her happiness. I care about discipline and loyalty. Thank you, Nico.
Bend over, let me see that ass!
Hey there!
cousin. It is your cousin. Let us go to a strip club together.
Sorry, Roman. I have no time for these women.
Sure, cousin. Call me when you have a moment.
We'll just get there.
Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Cui esteroiti?
Brucey! Have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Brucey. We met on...
Hey there. My name's Nico. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman? He called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there. Okay? Wanna
see? Grow a penis.
I see you again, Romanska.
If he has crabs, why should I go down on him? I know, I know!
No.
I have set up the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Nice one, cousin. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no? Later on. My friend Brucey has a... ...position for us.
He going to pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Nico. Let's hang out soon, okay?
Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikhail doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians. Uncivilized. Like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed, years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me, that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope. Huh.
Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Ма.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nicobelic baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to
me. You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Mr. Faustin, I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and Windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, trigger the explosives. Should blow up good. Maybe you be careful on the drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck?
Calculating route. In 20 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
I'm nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faustin. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin.
Have arrived. Calculating route.
No, Mr. Petrovich, this was definitely not an accident. Всё нахрен! My whole fucking business!
Can you get out of the area?
Possible terrorist act. Be careful.
Hear me! When I see this, I have been to the other side.
I've blown the place up. But don't pull that shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice-cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man. Pussy. Hasn't anyone got any balls? You and Dimitri, you'd be nothing without me. Nothing. This is how you treat me?
Estás muerto, cabrón.
I'd enjoy that. I'll be there in an hour.
That's great news. See you in a bit.
On Mohanad in East Hall. If Mallory calls you, we are bowling together. See you later.
Hey, Nico. Let's go.
What's that, Pop?
New car? I like it. You're wearing my favorite outfit. So, thanks for taking me out again.
No problem.
Yeah, I've never dated a foreign guy before. A lot from another planet, but none from another country.
Okay.
Tell me about yourself. Tell me about Nico Bellic.
There is not much to tell. I just moved here.
I know, and you live with your cousin. What do you guys do?
I don't have regular work yet.
So, what did you do in Europe?
I worked in tourism. In travel industry.
Did you fight in the war?
Sure.
How was that?
How do you think it was? Seeing your friends die, seeing men have their legs blown off,
This place looks okay. Interesting bar.
Holy shit.
Do you think those guys were crooks?
Hey,
I don't know about that kind
drug
of thing. What was up with all those questions, Michelle?
Are you drunk?
I am really very drunk. I do not like those questions. I don't want to think about it. Why don't you want to talk about normal stuff? Shit. I have to think about this stuff when I am trying to earn money. I don't want to think about it when I'm out with you.
Thank you.
So, see you soon?
Okay. Call me.
Hey. Hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow! Motherfucker!
Is your boss around?
What'd you do that for?
Is your boss around?
Yeah, he's around. Brucey, some fucking Polack asshole for you.
Pleasure to meet you, too.
He's not a Polack. He's a gentleman.
Still a fucking asshole.
Sorry, Nicky, man. How's things?
Okay.
Sweet. I got you, man. I'm big, but I'm also fast. Wake up, boy!
Oh, I'm sorry. Well, can you show me that again?
Oh! Ah! Oh! Enough, man! Enough! Oh! Oh! Fuck me,
man. You'll be all right, huh?
Oh, that's some Red Army shit. Serious. You gotta show me that one. I'm all about power. Come on, touch my pecs, man.
No, thank you.
Rock hard. I bench 450. I'm an...
Yeah.
Whew, shit, no shit. What are you doing here, man?
Well, Roman said maybe you needed some help, and we need some money real bad.
Shit, my bad. Yeah, of course. Love that guy. Love him. I mean, I am no chubby chaser, but if I was and a queer, that guy would be in trouble. You know what
I'll
I mean?
Let them know.
Hey, I'm shitting with you. Brucey likes
pussy. 2 minutes, mate.
Remember that, all right?
Okay.
All right, now, Nicky, listen up. I know you guys need money, bad.
Yeah.
This ain't a nice job. Not exactly mom and pop shit.
No problem, as long as the pay is good.
Sometimes people fuck other people over, okay? And the people that fuck other people need to get fucked with, especially people that go into hiding before they can get on the stand and put a lot of guys inside for a lot of time.
What?
I need you to whack some people, only they're in hiding.
How do I find them?
Man, you're cold! You didn't even blink! Love that! I fucking love that! You gotta steal a police car. Get on the computer, give me a call. They're easy to hack.
Not really. All right, Brucey. I'll give you a call.
Ice cold, man! Ice cold! Woo!
Thank you.
Hello. You're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touchtone keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police, press 2 for paramedics, press 3 for the fire department.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
Rotterdam Hill.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
LCPD responding to a call from this location.
Get out the car.
You got some nerve.
Cover my ass.
Yeah. You're about to be a statistic.
What a step back.
I'm moving in.
I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man! I love it! Now, this cat's name's Lyle Revis. Type it into the computer, and you should get some known whereabouts and shit. I take him out myself, but when people see me coming, they fucking run, man! Know what I'm saying? Cats don't want to mess with someone packing 24-inch guns like mine, baby! Yeah!
I'll track down this Revis.
Cold, man! I'm feeling chills down the phone! Call me when it's done, bro.
I didn't hear it. L-E-V-E-S.
Sorry, I'm late for my job. Pardon me.
L-E-V-E-S.
944, fast 2,
San Forgotten
City.
Hey, Lucy. Sure. I'm the girl for the job, and I have to show him how committed I am. He's taking me to Maisonette 9. I hope he's got some coke.
Hey! Let's get this crap moving, okay? Traffic is getting worse and worse.
Lyle Revis, right? Mm-hmm. You should just need Revis, you should find him that way.
Jesus, buddy, I don't have all day!
Sales police record. Revis, R-E-V-I-S. No, you just need second name.
Hey, Einstein, out of the way.
Revis, you just need second name, I'm sure. Take the L-Y out. Thank you. Aye, but then you've got the first name. Aye, it's a mile when you win.
Move it! I'm starting to freak out in here!
Okay.
Are you dusted? Move that piece of shit!
Smoking in elementary.
Yeah. It's lucky global warming hit at the same time the smoking ban took effect.
Yeah, life's funny. So is cancer.
Lyle Revis, I got a message from Brucey for you.
Brucey? I thought he was fucking joking! Shit!
We're a wee too far by then. You need to just chase him.
Fuck this crib!
Hello, you're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touch-tone keypad to select which specific service you require. Press 1 for police, press 2 for paramedics, press 3 for the fire department.
Hello, this is the LCPD. Where would you like us to send an officer?
Eastook.
An LCPD peacekeeper will be there as soon as possible, sir.
LCPD, who called us?
I am hungry and pissed off!
I need your car, mister!
I don't believe this shit!
I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man! I love it! Now this cat's name's Lyle Revis. Type it into the computer, and you should get some known whereabouts and shit. I take him out myself, but when people see me coming, they fucking run, man! Know what I'm saying? Cats don't want to mess with someone packing 24-inch guns like mine, baby! Yeah!
I'll track down this Revis.
Cold, man! I'm feeling chills down the phone! Call me when it's done, bro.
Lyle Revis, I got a message from Brucey for you.
Brucey? I thought he was fucking joking! Shit!
Thank you.
can't people thrive in this game?
Not worry about Revis anymore.
Lethal, man. A lot of people are gonna be very grateful that certain people who fucked with them can't say things to other people or fuck with anyone anymore. If you get me.
I get the money you're paying.
You're all about the cabbage. I mean, the lettuce, the lettuce. Ice cold, man. I love it. There'll be some more work when you need it.
take this.
Boroughs of New York.
Dimitri.
Hey. Sit down.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh. You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
Sure.
Well, I killed the boy, so they want me too.
No. I told them you were a hired gun. And they said as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is. He'll be leaving his house in a little while and heading for the club. Do what you have to do. You know, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that we must obey the rules of the game. We can pick the game, Niko Bjelica, but we cannot change the rules. See you later.
Nico. Nico Bellic. You and Dimitri are taking over now.
This is not about taking over. You brought this on yourself. You pushed things too far.
You would be dead if it wasn't for me. That is what Dimitri wanted when you killed Vlad. Dimitri, my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me.
You didn't give him a choice. You should have been calm.
No one, not Dimitri, not anyone tells me to come. You think Dimitri would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen had I not been there, meat for some gin monkey. I am not dead yet. Some are still loyal to me. Guards!
You fight like a worm, like spineless worm. You are nothing, Bellic. You are weak. Give up! Strong survive! And the weak dies! You will see! I got my ass for a reason! I will have some Balkan shit! Take this away from me!
I make you want you people! Help me!
You people don't kill you any people, Mr. Faustin!
Shut your mouth!
What about this?
Get the fuck down!
You're my daddy! Stop crying and stay down!
I'm coming
down.
To you, man!
Alright, my damn! You're lucky thing! Messing with the wrong guy!
Get up!
Cover me! Notice my wound! I'm not!
I will kill you!
Some of this? Think you can talk with me?
You fight like
you
a worm,
die.
Like spineless worm. You are nothing, Bellic. Yeah, please, give up. The strong survive, and the weak die. You will see. I got where I am. I want some Balkan shit. Take this away from me. I made you what you are, Nico. I showed mercy to you and to your cousin when Dimitri wanted you dead. The time for mercy is over. I'm a fool with fist of iron.
To you.
Get
him
back! Guards!
Next time, stay away from me.
Faustin is dead.
You did a good thing. A hard thing, but a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic. Здравствуйте, вы позвонили Дмитрию Браскову. Я сейчас не могу ответить. Пожалуйста, оставьте ваше сообщение, и я вам перезвоню.
I'm pushing it to the max. Rolling deep, baby. Leave me a message.
Someone here to see you.
I'm working out! 36, 37.
Hey, Brucey.
Nico! One second. 40. Why didn't you tell me it was Nico? Why? Man, women. Man, women. Yeah. Yeah. Man, I'm ready for you, Nico. I'm ready. I'm ready for fucking anything.
Are you all right? You seem a little tense.
Yeah, sorry. I'm just juicing. Makes me a little pent up.
Juicing?
Yeah. Bull shark testosterone, amigo. Ordered online from Chile. Makes you feel really male.
Hey, be careful, man. I heard that stuff does funny things to your balls.
Hey. Do I look like I got funny balls to you?
I haven't considered it. You sent me a message. What do you want?
I want help! I'm losing the plot here! Pause. Nah, I'm shitting you, man. Now look, you did really good with that thing. A lot of people are very grateful. Now listen, that guy Lyle had a car worth stealing. Can you get it? He left it in an alleyway off of Yorktown Avenue in Steinway.
If you pay like last time, no problem.
Yeah, of course.
Any risks?
Nah. Easy as can be. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just go take care of it then.
Yeah!
Bye.
We'll be right back.
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He's trying to take Lyle's ride. That's Lyle's ride.
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He's trying to take Lyle's ride. Step out of Lyle's car, man.
You stay down, you hear? Oh, fuck! I can't go back, I'm safe, man! People like you never change. I'm gonna ask you to...
Get ugly really quick.
Get back in the car. Thank you.
forgive me. Brucey asked me to bring this by. You're lucky it looks as good as it does.
The only thing Brucey thinks is good looking is himself in the mirror. Thanks.
Don't try to be a hero.
I am going to break all your fingers!
Thank you.
No risks, Brucey? Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
He trying to take Lyle's ride.
That ain't your car.
The car is in your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'd have gone to get it. People don't fuck with Brucey. I mean, you're cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skills. I'll sort you out with some big rims, spinning ones. Crazy original style, you know? We'll cruise, we'll hang. All right? Thanks, homie. Thanks.
Get out of the car.
Hey, boy, don't move.
What the fuck?
Don't move, boy. How are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Nico.
Nico?
Batman, what's going on, sir?
Some boy just beat off the door. Some boy just call himself Nico, say, so he want to see a road boy.
Nico? I'm a boy that Batman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Are you a boy that?
Yeah.
Sure. Boy that, come on, you. Come on, upstairs, go talk to Nico here for one thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
When you have people that knock on people door and thing, you have to be careful and thing.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, man, see, you tell?
Hey, don't
you
worry
have to watch
about
what
it.
You're doing, you know. See, your boy over there, so Nico. Go deal with him, see him there.
Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know. Anyway, some boy around with bad man, you know. I'm going to ask you a favor. Go on, now.
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh. Them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner, and I want my money and thing, you know. I'm not sweat I go, you know. I want to deal with the case proper. You know, see it?
All right. Let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed. And they're not cutting them in.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them. See it?
Right. It's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth. You worry about cheap? We're not worried about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, I say the boy them other things on my corner that and thing and I say every corner on my corner and thing I'm gonna write that to the boy them I go on and say, oh, they wanna give me my money. Oh, something go on with that.
Alright, hear me now. What Batman is saying is the boy them are some novice, seeing? You go find him when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. Seeing? When you go down and say, you go see and just deal with them, seeing? Right, you'll find out how them work, alright?
Alright.
All right. But you want some of that spliff, yeah?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
All right, respect.
Mayo, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
All right, yeah. Hold that, King.
Have a nice day.
That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Dropping in to pick some up. Be ready. Don't get so close to a brother.
Oh, okay. Well, it's a good thing I didn't have none of that spliff.
You know I know you.
Great.
I don't want to die today.
Nico, it's your cousin. You want to shoot some pool?
This isn't a good time, Roman. I got another type of shooting on my mind. Have to do that.
Step off me, punk.
I can't stand this shit.
Mm-hmm.
Who's this cracker? You don't follow you back here?
I ain't seen nobody. Get rid of...
Damn you! Here we go!
Excuse me.
Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. The corner belongs to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with I's corner no more, no thanks. One love, Nico.
This is your boy from Bohan. What's poppin'? Hell yeah! I'm still sitting on cash from the hustling days. I'm spending rap music money now.
Come on, get out of the car.
What's going on, man?
What's happening to this neighborhood?
Coño, que maldita suerte!
I'm sorry, okay?
Get my monkey ass, cabrón!
Que coñazo! I could have skated past all this.
Got my money?
I have it. Meet me at the warehouse on Maganek in downtown Broker. Come along. All right, my brother. Me and Russian are seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. I know you're wicked, but them boy, them are some doggone.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, my eyes can't see, my heart can't leave at them. May I come with you? Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanin.
I know the one. See you around the back.
fucking... Oh my fucking god!
Sharp eyes, huh?
You don't know. Me have it seen, star.
Hey, Nico. Glad you could make it.
Yes. You got the money?
Sure. But I just wanted to say how grateful me and my bosses are for what you did.
Good.
Yes. And I just wanted to check something with you.
Okay.
You are Nico Bellic, correct?
What is this?
And you used to work the coast in the Mediterranean, smuggling people into Italy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you messed up and left a lot of bad debt. You left a good friend of mine out of pocket, big time.
Hello, Nico.
Hello, Mr. Bulgarin.
Where is our money?
I don't know. I didn't rob you.
Really?
We were busted a mile off the coast. I had to swim for my life. I don't know what happened. I nearly drowned.
Huh. My heart is bleeding.
I did my best. I didn't fuck up.
Well, there you are. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Not so confident now, asshole! I'm going to get you a perfect shot.
Watch me butt!
You're dead, motherfucker!
Come on, Nico, move in!
Your lucky day, punk! Fuck! Find some cover!
All right, my brother. Me and them Russian and seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys, them are some dog art, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, what eyes can't see, the heart can't leap at, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanit.
I know the one. Me see around the back.
sharp.
Shit! No time to get the shakes!
Here! Ah, motherfucker! You're dead! man!
Take him down and arrest him!
Smile, my friend. You're dead.
We got you surrounded. There's no escape.
Get that away from me, Nostar.
Put that gun on the ground.
I'll get him! Watch my back! LCPD, take cover! LCPD,
yo, make a move after the top of your
city. We're not gonna lose Bobby. Die!
Keep him busy!
Don't find me a killer!
I'm coming! We've got to evacuate this area!
You're surrounded!
All right, my brother. Me and them Russians are seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dmitry to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys, them are some dog hearts, you know.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, what eyes can't see, the heart can't leap at, you know. Me, I come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanit.
I know the one. Me see you around the back.
Kill you! He is vulnerable! Hey, man!
Kill me, yo. You'll catch them later. The time will come. Trust me.
All right.
Cho! It's on the right bang round. Give me more money than this blood clot here.
Come on!
Bomba Club, Babylon! Make me step out of that place!
There's no escape!
Easy!
I've got him.
Yo, make her go back in the cafe.
Die!
Yo, find me a car, I forget out of here. Babylon all over the place. Lose them!
I'm trying to fucking lose them.
Yo, who fucked up the game back there? What went wrong?
I don't fucking know. I can't think about it now. I need to shake these fucking pigs.
Babylon just a whole man down. You're right, you're standing on Nico.
Okay,
I'm going back so good now. Here's Babylon Rasta. I'm gonna break up your card now. Stupid idiot, in the car! Yo, you lose Babylon, man. Power back at the cafe now. Yeah, I need to block up some more.
I love making.
I told you Dimitri was a snake in the grass.
I didn't know that Mr. Bulgarin was here in Liberty City. If I could have killed them all then and there.
Just chill, Nico, man. One at a time. One coca-filled basket. See? We find out where Dimitri is, then BAM! Take the rest of them out. Let's keep your head down until then.
Fucking Dimitri. Made me kill Faust and then he sell me down the river.
Just call Nico. The boy is a general, you know what I see? He's gonna make his own downfall. That head of monkey climb, the more he makes spores and bat wall, you see it?
I will bring Dimitri down myself. I promise you this.
I'm gonna speak to Batman. You keep on alone, call your woman and get out of this place.
Hey, thanks for your help, Jacob.
One love, my brother.
My bad, my dude, excuse me.
Come on, people. I ain't got
keep
all day.
Keep it moving, dog. Come on.
Roman, what are you doing? Why are you whispering? Well, I'll be there soon.